Let's talk about the Kindle side hustle, my experience. How did it go? Waste of time, good, bad, and the ugly. I'm just going to show you how I did this so you can have a reference of what's going on, and then we'll get into results and my final conclusion. So I use this software called VizMe, and it allows you to make PDFs and documents and all kinds of cool ebook type documents and things like that. And then I go over to Publisher Rocket, and I use this to sell more books on Amazon to figure out my SEO and my rank. Here's my book on Amazon, and discover 5 sticky tricks influencers use to increase video views, go viral, maximize followers, and boost profits. And I thought if it doesn't sell, at least it'd be something that I can give away for free to my followers. So you can actually get this when you go and sign up for my program, free program. Anyways, let's talk about results. So let's go to the orders, and I got one order. Yay, right there. For $9.99, I sold the book, so I received $6.99. I spent a little bit on advertising, 25 cents. I got one click to the book for 25 cents, and I sold one book. So technically, I did make a good return on my money, but I think it's such a low search volume that I didn't sell as many books. But it was a neat little experiment. I think if I had more books and I had a variety, maybe like 30 to even 100 different books, I could probably make a profit. I don't know if you can make $200 an hour, like Buddy claims, but... is this a good or bad side hustle? I'd have to say thumbs down, but I don't know, for maybe it could be a thumbs up if you did 100 books. So, but in the meantime, there's much better side hustles out there, especially like the one that I'm doing now called affiliate marketing, where I made $1,000 in 45 days. It's much quicker than this.